Well, hello there. Today I am going to teach you how to convert a low poly 3D model, which was created through box modeling, to high poly. Yes, indeed, and I will make it really simple. Here we have a very low poly model, which was made using a variation of the box modeling technique. All the muscle shapes were created by extruding the polygons on all the right places. On edit mode, you can see that everything is made of relatively square shapes indeed. You will notice that it is still looking quite flat, very much like the flat earth conspiracy theory, don't you think so? Let's make it round, shall we? I will show you how. On object mode, go to the object modifier tab. Here, you will create a subdivision surface modifier. Oh, look at this. It's starting to look like something. If we increase the number of subdivisions, the model will look smoother. I will leave it at one subdivision. Now, in order to make it look smoother, we must turn on the smooth shading. Well, well, looking good. But wait, it is not over yet. On edit mode, you will notice that the polygons are still the same, because the modifier has not been applied yet. This can create problems with certain effects, such as the mist effect, during an animation, as they will use these invisible lines of the polygons to render such effects. So, let's fix this. I will apply the subdivision surface modifier, using a higher amount of subdivisions. Now, you will notice that the number of real polygons has increased considerably. With the modifier applied, the model is now a high poly version of itself. Later, you can make more adjustments to the model, adding more details through the use of sculpting and other techniques. It is all up to you. Subscribe for more quick Blender tips and tutorials, as well as virtual reality animations and conspiracy theories of all kinds.